Now, class, I have here some words, and I wanted you to read them loud and clear. Do you know what are these words? Okay, these words are called demonstrative pronoun, and that would be our topic for today.